nobody like us on the face is something tricky to get rid of acne scars, but it is not impossible. Normal acne scars fade away just within 1 month or two. Sometimes due to some special reasons, acne scars become more dangerous. It is possible to treat acne naturally. Today's video will discuss home remedies to get rid of dark spots from acne. Before you watch this video, please take a moment to subscribe our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tap the bell icon so you will be the first to know when we post new videos daily. You have to fight against your acne scars, and natural ingredients will help you to fight against acne scars. In these conditions, these regular custom-made cures will accommodate you a safe as well as a continuing prescription for skin breakout scars to build them. You will be able to discover fresh and clear skin if you maintain the process. Number 1. Fenugreek Seeds Remedy. Fenugreek seeds are great to remove the scars of acne naturally. It contains powerful antioxidants that yield huge profit in treating skin issues. How to use? If you want to apply this remedy, you have to collect 2 tablespoons of fenugreek seeds, water and pan. Take a small pan over medium heat. Add 2 cups of water and fenugreek seeds. Let them boil for a few minutes as well as grind them into glue. Store this glue in a cool area. You can also store it in the refrigerator. Apply a small portion of this glue on your acne smudges. After that, leave it for 15 minutes. Wash your skin with warm water. Precautions: do not leave fenugreek glue more than 20 minutes. You can use cotton ball to clean your face. Number 2. Lemon juice remedy. Fresh lemon juice contains sulfuric acid. It is a common astringent which dries out the pimples, inflammations, and also antibacterial sulfates that battle against acne-producing bacteria. How to use? If you want to reduce your acne scars, you can simply use lemon. Applying this remedy, you will need just 2 to 3 teaspoons of lemon juice and a cotton ball. Apply lemon juice to your skin with a cotton ball and leave it for 30 minutes. You can also apply it before go to bed. You have to continue this process for 2 to 3 weeks. Precautions: lemon juice is very good for skin, however you may experience little irritation. In that case, you can wash your face with cool water after 10 minutes of applying. Number 3. Baking soda and water remedy. Baking soda is yet a prevalent solution for dispose of acne scars through its searing impact. Baking soda can easily be used to save the skin as well as also minimize the presence of pimple, inflammation, scars. How to use? Take 2 to 3 teaspoons of baking soda and 2 teaspoons of water. Mix it well and make a thick paste. Apply it on the affected area and massage it in a circular motion. Leave it for 3 minutes. After that, wash your face with cool water. You will discover a smooth as well as glowing skin. Precautions: do not leave this paste on your skin more than 8 minutes. Wash your face with cool water. Have you ever tried these remedies to get rid of dark spots from acne? Let me know in our comment section below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more daily tips, subscribe to our channel below. Thank you.